Well, there's eight beautiful courts that are extremely well maintained. Bob and Lance, the pros, I mean, just meticulous about taking care of the courts. And they have wonderful programs. Whether you're a beginner or advanced, there's clinics going on all the time. They're wonderful with the kids. They do, I think, three clinics a day for the children, at noon, one, and two, depending on the age group and the level. And the kids get to make friends then, and they've really improved their games.
More important than the courts or the pros, other people play, you know, so you never have to come down here and go searching for a game. We have twilight tennis, we have early morning mixers, you have singles availabilities, doubles availabilities. I mean, I've been so many places where there's a tennis court sitting, you go to a resort, you have a tennis court sitting there, and you have to, you know, beg the guy to find you someone to play. Here, you put yourself on the list, say, I'm coming in on Thursday, and there's more games than you can actually accommodate. So.
Yeah, I play almost four or five times a week. It's great.